everyone, Nick Gilpin here from Beaumont Health. Our last update was in early August when we were seeing a rise in COVID cases because of the more contagious Delta variant, and cases have continued to grow, but at a somewhat slower rate. Hospital volumes are still unacceptably high, and we're still encouraging everyone to consider all options for treatment and evaluation, including emergency rooms, urgent cares, and primary care doctors. Let's talk about the latest vaccine updates. So the Pfizer and Moderna boosters are becoming available for the immunocompromised population and those over the age of 65, as well as those who work in high-risk jobs. If you qualify for the vaccine because of your employment, get it where it's available. The vaccine is also now highly encouraged for those who are pregnant, and work continues to be done on the pediatric population, particularly those in the age range of 5 to 11 years old, and we hope to have an answer there by the end of the calendar year. So let's all continue to do our part to flatten that curve. Wear those masks, wash those hands. If you haven't gotten vaccinated yet, please do so. If you're eligible for a booster dose, make sure you get that as well. And for all your coronavirus information, keep it here.